players right in front of the goalie Atterbury. Now they'll start moving. Ball is set across looking for the header, and it is headed out by Bailey Edwards. Just went a little bit. She'll get it over to Moxley going forward to see if she decides to take a long shot. She does, right on goal. And Atterbury is there, but that's the second shot on goal. UNCW trying to come forward to Leah Paris now. She looks to send Moxley. She gets it to her. Moxley left corner. See if she can send it across in the box. Looking for the header. Oh, Favre was close, but not. Back to Moxley. She'll come forward. She's got some room. She wants to go forward. She decides to take a shot off the goalpost. And then the rebound was right there. Was Favre and couldn't get a hold of it. I don't think Atterbury expected Moxley to take that shot. It was weird, and the ball is knocked away by Shotocleo. Oh, stolen away by Ellis. She'll send Favre now. She's one-on-one with the defender, Jordan Favre. See if she can turn and get the shot. Oh, nice defensive play by number 27, Mackenzie Cherry. Here's UNCW, the shot on goal. Left-footed, the ball loose, says Atterbury almost couldn't control it, and Aristegui was right there, but she got it back. Down by McGrath to McGarry. Here come the Seahawks as they will try to send Aristegui, and she is onside. Can she get a shot off? Gets it around the goalie, and it goes off the side of the goal. Everybody was looking at the official to see if they were going to call Aristegui offside, but she was onside.
Yeah, it was that
forward looking for Harding. She's got it. She might have a chance for a shot. Left footed. Goal! Number 18, Audrey Harding with the goal for UNCW. She put it on her left foot, and at the 2:42 mark, the Seahawks take a 1-0 lead.
First goal of the season for Harding. She had an opportunity earlier in the first half coming off the bench. Scored the game winner a year ago this week against Kent State. And here she is putting the Seahawks in front against Coastal late in the first half, 1-0. W defender on that sequence to allow the corner, and or around the penalty.
Here's the penalty kick. Yes. And a save by Schneider. She goes to her left and saves it. Oh my. Here comes UNCW. Moxley sends it to Nanny. Back to Martinez. Shot. Score. Dominique Martinez on the feed from Morgan Nanny. And UNCW takes a 2-0 lead.
Great thread right there across the middle of the penalty area for UNCW.
Hardy now. She gets it for UNCW. And here she comes again. She scored with her left foot earlier. Oh, nice play. She gets around the defender, shoots, and scores again. Audrey Harding, her second goal of this game. And that should put it away. UNCW up 3-1.
And that was all Audrey Harding as she took it upon herself to dribble through a couple of defenders, get enough room there along the far side, and snuck it past.